certainly was a lot of fun.
Dale, you had a great experience with Gary Hargett kind of being a mentor for you when you were younger. Can you talk about what sort of a role he played on your career, especially early on at the late model days?
Yeah, Gary was one of the things that I learned early in my career that was one of the most difficult things was that people were going to come and go in your career. You would build these friendships, which I built with Gary. Gary was like a grandfather to me. We spent 3 years together racing, and then one day they're gone, or you know, you've got to do this and they are going to do that, and you're not going to be able to work together, race together. And that was heartbreaking when me and Gary had to go our separate ways. That was really, really hard on both of us. I took it very personal that had to happen. I thought we were going to be together for a long time. You just don't, you know, as a kid, you're naive and you just assume things are going to last. But I learned early in my career that people are going to come and go, and that's something that you got to be willing to be ready for, to sort of have your emotions beat up a little bit when that happens, because I certainly loved him, like a grandfather, so that was hard. He's been very supportive. He's hard to get a hold of, harder than he says I am, but to be able to contact him and talk to him every so often is great. When we used to drive to Darlington, we'd stop in and see him unannounced, and that was always fun because he was never ready for anything like that. He was always surprised, but he went on and had success and always followed his teams and what he was accomplishing, and I always think about him often.
What's your favorite memory of working with him?
Stories, but we went to East. There's every time I think of one, I think of another one. But we went to Myrtle Beach and we were in North Westboro. We're gonna race a car. Dad had planned to take us in a plane down to Myrtle Beach so we could make that race and not miss it because we were in the points down there. We failed to make the North Westboro race, and Dad was so mad that he made us all jump to find a ride down there and drive ourselves from North Westboro to Myrtle Beach to make the event that night. And boy, Gary was hot. That Dad kind of said, "Oh, you didn't make the race, I ain't gonna fly you. You gotta drive." So we had a lot of fun, a lot of funny stories that he could probably tell way better than I can. He's good at embellishing as well. So we had a lot of fun in East Carolina. We went there a couple times. Ended up in a lot of trouble every once in a while, but it was fun.
Dale, I'm sure you probably already answered this, but